We're at the pool after dark at Harrah's. We get to spend a few minutes with Holly Madison. This is incredible. Girls Next Door, Holly's World. Hey, Dancing with the Stars, was that fun?
It was a lot of fun. It was a great experience. I'd always wanted to do it, so even though I was called in at the last minute, I was so excited. I ended up buying all my costumes and taking them home. I really loved it. It was a great experience.
Now, I have to ask you, Holly, were you laying in bed one night and you said, I want to get into the Guinness Book. I got to do something to get into the Guinness Book. Did you do the bikini thing Vegas?
You know, that wasn't my idea. It was the idea of the Las Vegas Convention and Visitors Authority. And they always come up with these really fun, campy things to do, which I love campy stuff. I love crazy stuff. I love Vegas-themed things. So when they wanted me to lead this bikini parade, I'm like, of course. And I was just moving to Vegas. I was opening a new show. I was opening Peep Show at the time. So I thought it would be a great publicity stunt. And it was a lot of fun.
Yeah, you're in the Guinness Book.
Yeah, that's special.
And we have to talk about Peep Show. How's everything at Planet Hollywood?
Everything's great. Peep Show's so much fun. I'm still doing it 5 nights a week. So we're looking to add some changes in the show. That's always fun, too, because I've been doing it for 3 years now. So I'm singing in the show now. So there's always new challenges. And the cast and crew and the creative team are so great to work with. So it's a lot of fun.
Didn't you do an episode of CSI?
I did. I did do an episode about a year ago. It was called Pool Shark.
You're having fun, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm having a lot of fun.
Was the mansion fun?
Yeah, it was fun.
She's awesome. Look at her. Holly Madison, what's the website?
Oh, my website? It's just hollymadison.com.
See? You can go there and find out everything in Holly's world. And I'm Mark Berman for NJ.com.